Jean-Byrd's son remembers his mother for all she did, for people who needed it most.
She was the first to volunteer. She was the first to give everything, even if she had nothing.
Byrd was 66 years old, born into a big family in Vicksburg, Mississippi. She moved here for college, then taught for years at Silvergate Elementary in Point Loma and Horace Mann Middle School. Jean-Byrd was also a very active member of Bethel AME Church on 30th and K Street in the Stockton neighborhood.
And she's always loving to all the kids, and always with the kids, and growing up, she treated our senior citizens real good. She's a real personal person.
Byrd loved to travel. Her son says the more adventurous the destination, the better. This was her second trip to the Middle East and African regions. But this time, she was sitting on the wrong side of the tourist bus when it sideswiped a parked truck.
I was trying to sleep at the time, and I could remember hearing just the noise of the tires on the road, and then just like the big bang and getting showered with glass, and then the bus spinning around. And so I took I had eye shades on. I took them off, and I could see the side of the bus was gone.
One thing she loved to do was enjoy life and take a hold of it by the reins and pretty much ride it until, of course, the wheels fall off. And she did that.